I'd like to thank you for just taking a few minutes out of your day to watch a video. But let's get started, because I can't wait to show this one to you. This one is a 2008 Mazda Miata Grand Touring model with only 17,000 miles on it. Hardtop convertible, automatic, leather, heated seats, BOSE sound system, ABS, side airbags, traction control. And by the way, did I mention it's an automatic? The reason I did is because there's not that many out there with an automatic transmission. And those of us that love driving a stick, but for whatever reason we can't anymore, but we still want to have one of these fun little cars to have, this is the one you want. First of all, I believe 100% this is the right color. It is a pearl royal blue. I mean, you can see with the sun just hitting all that pearl color. I guess it's a decent sized trunk. I mean, it's a small car. You're not going to use this to take somebody to the airport unless they have a carry-on, but that's what the car is for. This can be your daily driver. This could be your weekend car. This could be your fun car. But with 78,000 miles on it, a hardtop convertible, you can go anywhere you want in this. All that, it was not smoked in. Now let's get to the inside. Black leather, royal blue on the exterior. Again, I believe all the right options, all the right colors. Power mirrors over here, power door locks right here. As we get into the car, you're gonna have your traction control button right there. 17,000 miles on it. Now, this has one of those, I call it a faux key. You turn it, you still have to have the key on you. It's kind of like a proxy, but it's actually like a credit card key. This is it. I do have two of them with the car, so you don't have to worry about getting duplicating a second one right after you buy it. So just like with another car, just turn it, just like that. You don't have to put your foot on a brake, anything like that. It's not a push button start, but there you go. 17,000 miles on it, no lights on. You have your steering wheel radio controls, cruise control, and you do have paddle shifters as well. So if you didn't know how to drive a stick and you just want a little bit extra fun, it's you have it. I'll show you how to put the top down in just a moment, but you do have, let's just get some music. It does have the BOSE sound system, standard AM FM CD. Right over here underneath the air conditioning controls, you have your heated seat switch over there. Power mirrors right here. Just a little compartment back here. And this is how you pop the gas tank right there. Now, I think we got all the basics out of the way, and now for the fun part. Very simple. Press that, pull this out, make sure the clip is still not in there. And just hold down the top button. Once you hear that sound, you know the top is in. And there you have it. 2008 Mazda Miata hardtop Grand Touring convertible with only 17K on it. I hope you enjoyed watching the video. I hope that when you come down, you're going to enjoy driving the car even more than watching it. But please stop by Salit Auto Sales. Our phone number here is area code 732-246-4811. Or you can catch us on our website at salitautosales.com.